Piwit.
Hello guys, welcome back. MI6 Snapdragon 835. Android 13. Right, XNS on Snapdragon 835. What the hell? Yeah, 835 also block, right? So you know 835, whichever Android you got, it's blocked by XNS. Alright, Snapdragon 732, 4 GB of RAM. GB swap RAM also 4 GB. Driver Tanip. All right, I will be testing 3 games on this 4 GB of RAM. What the hell? First game, Pokemon Legend Arceus. Setting. Remember, I'm using Tunip 1 driver. What a pity, Snapdragon 835 flagship SoC Adreno 530 blocked by the Go block. This game maximum FPS are 30 FPS. If you can get half the FPS, half the speed, that means around 15, you should be okay to play 13 FPS. Thank you. much bigger. Megabyte left. Seeloknya guna versi lama, versi 401, 405 RAM management sangat sangat teruk. Management. Right, second game. Clear cache push. Also using Tunip. Captain Tsubasa game setting. I'm using the virtual RAM, swap RAM. Swap RAM 4 GB with the X kernel manager. FK kernel manager. Set RAM enable 4 GB. Captain Tsubasa. The new champion. Kalau di Snapdragon 4 GB tak ada masalah. MediaTek pun tak ada masalah. Cuma MediaTek versi Android, sekurang-kurangnya Android 12. Android 11 ada setengah game tu black screen. Android 10 pun sama. Android 12 okey.
パンクキック。 長いパスが通った。
Problem for that one. Clear case again. Dragon Dogma. Dragon Dogma. Dogma. Shush. Shush. Go away. Shush. I don't want that. Go away. Go away. Shush. Shush. Hey, bye. Why I quit the game? Sorry. Telah kebiasaan. Click home, click quit. Dog mode. Unlimited FPS. This one also no problem. 4 GB. Only the speed bit slow. Let's go, let's go. Yeah. rights. Not bad, the graphic. Smooth, only the FPS. Kalau sampai 20 FPS, mungkin smooth sedikit. Overall, it's playable, not a problem for Snapdragon 720, 4 GB of RAM. All right, that's it. Come on, honey, let's go. Okay, sit over here. All right, that's it. Thank you for watching this one. If you push the CPU, the performance, maybe you can get extra FPS, 2 or 3 FPS. The governor push it to performance. Also the GPU, don't forget about GPU. Because now the moment power level at 5. Only 732 800 megahertz. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.